All right, you guys, so second hour of the second day. Let's see, so we left off at deep level 9. That means we need to prepare for the next level here. So let's start right now. Let's replenish all that you need here. Upgrade it, all right. We can ask for some help here, so it's better to do it like this. And also, if we go here...
There is a brave general who is fighting Fenrir alone, but he is...
Send your elite army to fight with. Thanks for your help. Otherwise, we'll be annihilated. I would like to serve you for your great plan.
Oh my god.
2,000 mounted troops joined us.
I have another general now, or what? I don't need it. I already have enough generals. I mean, if he's a gold one, then maybe, but otherwise, useless. Okay, so actually, I wanted to do something else, right? I wanted to try again level 7 here. Attack it. Extremely high chances of winning. Attack. We have some pretty decent heroes here, and some pretty decent things. So let's march. I'm really curious if we can win this time. It would be good, we have better rewards there. Come on! I mean, the heroes should be enough to defeat these guys. We couldn't defeat them! Oh no, we could. Alright. There's like, come on game, what the fuck? Kill regular monsters 10 times, alright. Alrighty then. We got something in the mail, tells you the report here. See, we're getting more Monarch XP out of these guys, right? So now let's try level 8 just for fun. I don't think we can just get kill level 8, but... Let's just see. So they have 6.5k. I lost some troops there, but anyways, let's try and attack it. And meanwhile, while that's going on, let's start progressing with the freaking story, right? We've been waiting enough for that. So adventure, we are currently at stage 37. Alright, finally we can attack it, and now I can actually add this guy here. Also, I would go like this now, right? Because these two are the toughest that I've got, and they're both cavalry, so basically I can hide my regular ones behind them. Well, we'll try. If this doesn't work, then we can always switch them and retry. Alright, let's see. So this one is like moving them on the board here. We're getting some criticals. Seems simple enough. Not even touching us just now. Boom, boom, boom. All right. That was 39. We got ourselves some things there. Let's go to 40. Stage 38. Sorry. Defeat 100 monsters. Alright. Those catapults there. Plus one catapults, okay. Could be just fine, right? I'm getting some extra defense here. There we go. That was 38. Medals, gold. That means constructed speed ups. Good. We get some treasure. Medal. Oh, that's a boss. Okay, let's also activate that. Dart. I'll go with attack. We're talking about the boss here. Alright, come on. Pick him in the nuts. Alright. That's not too bad. Continue. Defeated another boss. Got ourselves some more rewards. Let's see. Stage 41. This one has some traps. You have to be careful about those traps. Alright. There we go. Got some damage there, but not too much. Okay. Let's get the trunk here, more medals, and another boss. Okay. What do we need? Oh my god. Alright. That's bad. But hey. We got it back, that's fine. Why didn't I get that? It was weird. Okay, that was a... I think it was a visual bug, right? I went to get that CDM thing and it passed through me, right? So that's bad. Okay, let's unlock that plot. This is a versus thing here. Ooh, they've got two gold heroes. And pretty high level, let's see. Yeah, this might be painful for us. We lost one. But hey, we survived, good. Alright, we're still surviving. This is... Historic General Fragment, Cleopatra, and some medals. Can I do something with those? Let me see. Adventure, Generals... Where is Cleopatra? Here she is. Can I do something to enhance her, maybe? Maybe, I don't know, confirm. All right, I like where this is going. Might get her into that gold thing. Okay. Okie dokie. So now she has a gold star here. Star 6, stage 0. That means she's got more attack power, right? Apparently, so that's good. 72, 504, so she's now number 3 here. That's not bad. Because she is a ranged one. And we need the range ones, right? Let's get the treasure here. Boom, 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 boom. That's it. 27 adventure treasures. Complete the adventure stages and no great rewards, alright? And I also get... Did I get something? No, all right, but we did get a bunch of resources and other stuff. All right, stage 46. Let's clear this one up. Oh, let me get these guys first. Okay, envoys. Got a bunch of stuff here, actually. And experience, which is good, because we'll have some experience for the generals. Did I get any monarch experience, though? Yes, I did. Good. 57%, alright. Help some fellows in here. Not a very active alliance, I'm afraid. That's gonna hurt us in the end. Hey, we defeated level 8 bandits. Not bad. Not bad, actually. All right, let's attack some more of these. I get the level 9. I took presumptions right now. Attack 12.2k. I don't know, let's try it out. If it fails, then we can go back to 8, right? We know we can do 8 right now. Alright! How we're looking with the building stuff. Wall is upgrading, right? So wall is now upgrading. And we also got some Monarch experience here, times five. 7 hours, alright. I think everyone helped out as much as they could, so let's get some 3-hour speed ups in here. Two of them. Where's my 1-hour things? Here. Let's use one of these. 10 minutes, and now it's free, thank you very much. So now we have walls at level 9, right? This is what we needed, I think. So let's get to this guy, upgrade. We need some of those, sure, replenish. What is this? Wait. I pressed on the academy! No! No! I made a mistake. Pressed on the academy. God damn it. I wanted to press here. Oh my god. Alright. That's fucked up. No, I don't want to do that. Speed up. Mm, 3 hours. I do have one of these left. Let's see. My god, that was a mistake. Let's use two of these. It's... That was a disaster, right there. Ah, Jesus, okay. We really need to pay more attention to these buildings. Let's go to bunker. Bunker is at level 1, great. Build up. 3, upgrade, build up. Use one of these and leave it as it is, because in 2 minutes it's gonna be free. A free upgrade. We killed some regular folks here, that's good. Got more stuff from that. We have some more of these experiences here to add. Okay, almost to level 14. How we doing here? Let's see. Ah, you defeated level 9 bandit for the first time. That's great. All right, so we can try level 10 then, I guess. Try level 10. Search. Check. Dark Warriors. I like the sound of that. March. Okay, now. What I wanna see is where's my hospital? Because I know I built a hospital at some point, didn't I? This is another. Where's the hospital? Where's my hospital? The fuck is my hospital? Let me see what this gives me. Ambition! Where is it? Here it is. Hey, 90 out of 100 of something. Alright, we're doing stuff without knowing what we're doing. Where is the freaking hospital? Are you kidding me? Right now? Play. Okay. Quick assign. Alright, everyone's assigned to the proper places. Where's my hospital, dude? The fuck is it? Is this a hospital? Okay. Hey, here it is. Okay, so it's healing on its own, I think. Right? Let's see detail. More info. Level 1. Power 10. Okay, so you're healing on your own, that's, I guess, fine. How are we looking here? Marching, still marching, alright, let's go back here, let's advance stages here in the story. Where the fuck is my squad? Okay, I don't know where it is, let's go like this. And stage 46! Start! Defeat 160 monster. I'll go with attack. Although I think rate would have been maybe better there, I don't know. There's not as many little ones. I think we got the best of both worlds, right? We have two 30% rate increase and 150% attack increase, so yeah, it's fine. Right, we defeated these guys. Oh, another boss! Defeat all the bosses! Attack 30%. Get to do! There we go, we have some little things. We have a CDM here, I guess. Something like that. Now they attack the boss. Even though there were still zombies on the map, so I don't get it. Is it arbitrary? I mean, 100k gold, 10 minutes speed up for constructions. Okay, that's good. Epic, historic, general fragment, premium, and a medal. Alright. Let's do that. Wait. Let's start another one of these. We need to get it to level 8, I think, right? 31 minutes. I think we can help it a little bit. Use free, sure. Let's see. Upgrade bunker level 9. Yep, that's definitely gonna take me some time, right? Now let's speed it up. 1 hour things, right? Use the upgrade next level 7 and on speed ups. 2 hours. Should have some hours. Yeah, there we go. Use, and we can like wait for a bit. Adventure, we got the treasure here. Okay. Great. Stage 49. Alright, we're 20 minutes in. Stage 49 out of the thing, and unlocks a keep level 12. And we're at the next level is 10. Damn it! Alright, so that's the story for the time being, guys. We'll see how I can actually progress further or faster than that, right? Let's see what we did here. Returning, did we die? See? No, victory! Level 10 Dark Warriors, we actually killed them. We got some more Monarch XP, which is great. 3,000 of that. Prestige Stone, Lumber Food. What else did we get? White Material Chest and 2 medals. We had 194 wounded troops there. That kind of sucks, but still, let's try level 11 now. Check. Ah, you cannot send more troops because we're still returning. Did I get something here? Somewhere. Is there something free for me here somewhere? No. No, I guess not. Okay, they are returning. Okay, so let's go back to this, right? Now we can actually attack. Stage 15. The getting any points for that, but still. There we go, let's get that. Okay. Got me some extra troops there. You know what? At least with the last war thing, when you would defeat these things, because we did have similar game modes in there, you know? At least I would get to keep the troops that I was rescuing basically from the map. Here I don't even get that, I just get some health packages, which are not that great, to be honest. Okay, stage 16, attack. The last war was actually better than this, in my opinion, in many, many aspects. But obviously I'm gonna make my fair assumption at the end of the 7 days for this game as well. I still don't get how around 20 million people still play this game. It seems a little bit like redundant. Ah no, I got some damage in there. Hey, that's gonna be bad! The fuck! No! Okay, actually that's fine. Okay. That's great. I'm coming down with a cold. So let's see. Stage what? 17? I need this. More hero upgrades there. Whoop! I got some damage. Where are you shooting at, bro? Damn! Alright, stage 18. Defeat 105 monsters. No, let's... Bro, it sucks to be cold. Miserable. Give me that rifle. Give me the Centurions. Right. Can I get that? Yes, I can. Okay. Oh, no. You almost got me there. Oh, no. Fuck. I took damage there. No. And the big boy here. All right. We did it. What's this? Monarch experience. Yeah, I need that. And that was stage 18, and stage 19 is actually at keep level 11. Damn, bro. Okay, let's go to what were we upgrading here? This. So that's level 7. We need to get it to 9, right? Upgrade, speed up. Do I have 3 hours? Yeah. One of these and one of these and the 10 minutes one use. What did I do? What the fuck did I just do? Did I press on the 15 one? God damn it. All right. And the level 9 one now. Let me show. So speed up, I guess. That's a level 8 hours there. Okay, let's see. I should have one. Yeah, there you go, bad boy. And I guess we can use one of the three. See, told you it's three. Okay, now let's go here and let's see. Get replenish, confirm, upgrade 1 day. Hey man. All right, let's see. I should probably have something to help with that. Let's go for the big boys. I have a 7 day speed up. I have some 8 hours in here. Let's see. It's 16 hour. Actually, we can use all three of them. Now I just realized that 3 hour speed up to use and. Let's use 11 of these and one of these. You know, okay, and one of these. It's free! Yay! Detail, upgrade, next level, 11, go to get, replenish all, confirm. Replenish all, I guess, confirm and upgrade it. 14 hours for a wall. 14 hours. There's my 60 minutes ones. Like that. Let's do one like this. Do one this. Why not? Actually, you know what? We could save a little bit if we use 5 minute speed ups. You know? Because, yeah, it's gonna be free in less than 5 minutes, right? We should probably do that and ask for some help from the Alliance. Okay, now. So, what level are we? Next level is 11, so I'm at level 10, right? Okay, so, does that give me anything? Let's first. Go here because we have some of these things. Okay, let's go to the world map. Did I attack level 11? No. Should attack level 11 now. Attack. March. I'm really curious if we can actually defeat this level of enemies on the map. Now we did have something here. Let's see. Ah, another pop-up. King Popop's man. Popops ruin everything. Upgrade the keep to level 10. I did that. Claim it after purchasing the growth farm. I don't want to do that. I only want free stuff, so... Gathering, claim. Hey, we did something. We did something, we got a gift. 1k spiritual beast XP, which I don't know what that is. We have probably pets or something, right? I guess, I'm guessing, right? Alright, what? Fast growth in new server, okay. We definitely did something in here. Age rewards. Keep level 10 or above. Here. I would have preferred more Monarch experience, you know what I mean? So I can actually level up my heroes a little bit, but... Okay. Okay. I gotcha. What else? Do I have anything else here? No. Any rewards? Any other things? Just help someone. No one's helping me. That's frustrating right now. Alright, so we did that. Why are you popping up like that? Jesus Christ. Okay, okay. And general XP, not Monarch XP. That sucks. Bit more Monarch XP. Monarch XP is the best. 69%. How much time did you spend today? 31 minutes and an hour behind us. He's still marching. Alright, let's go try and build stuff. So we want this to get to level 11, right? Next level it's 11. Hospital. Oh my god. Just replenish all, please. Upgrade, upgrade, speed up. Use, read, upgrade, initial, confirm. God damn it, this is so boring. Can't even imagine. Speed up. Here, use one of these. Read. Alright, upgrade. But level 10 I need to, right? So. Upgrade, hit, finish, confirm. What? Speed up. 23 minutes, let's use two of these. Three. Upgrade, hit, finish, confirm. Speed ups. Actually three of these and then it's free. Upgrade, replenish, confirm. Upgrade, speed up. One hour 35. Here we go, one of these. 15 minutes, both of those, and I guess we can let it breed just a little bit. Mail, let's see, did we lose? Yes, so we cannot defeat level 11 just yet. That sucks. Bit, but hey. Okay, that means we need to search for a bunch of level 10s and do that. Right. Okay. You big guy. Yeah, I don't have anything to give him. Chapter quests, build a level 1 forge. We didn't do that just yet. Still focusing on getting the upkeep. Basically, so we can actually progress the story just a little bit more. Produce and claim 30k resources. I think that's pretty close to happening, right? Yeah, that's a farm, that's a lumber. I have a lot of these, I should probably put them all down. There's also the thing here. No, not this one. God damn it, all these buildings look the same to me. There you go, see? We're getting a little bit of something there. Where's my thing? Ring. Now, is that enough? Hospital level 10, okay, so we need to upgrade these ones. Oh, two times! Actually, speed it up. Let's get that. Two of these and one of these. Come on, I'm in a hurry here. That's level 9, so let's get it to... No, it's level 8 and now it's gonna be level 9. Jesus, okay, speed up. 6 hours. We have a 3 hour, let's use it. We have these. Use that. 10 minutes constructions. Can use two of those and it should be free now. Good. Next level. Well, at least we're gonna heal our troops faster, I'm guessing. 12 hours. Let me see. 60 minutes, 7 days, so not really. Let's finish those up. And now we have the 60 minutes general ones, which we can use, obviously, 4 of them. Now I have 10 minutes speed up for constructions, which I can use 4. I can use one of these, and the rest is free. Great. Just great. Okay, now. What do I need for this upgrade? Well, first of all, we need to replenish all. We're out of food, out of everything, right? Get everything here. And it's gonna take us 2 days. Your Virginia protection will be disabled and you'll be able to attack. You'll be able to attack other players. Actually, I'm gonna be exposed to attacks from other players, you wanna say, you son of a bitch. That's fine. I need to do this if I want to actually go anywhere with the story progression in 7 days. So, construction speed up, 2 days, let's see what we have here. Construction, so we have these, which we can use a bunch of them actually. Let's use 50 and one more. And we can use one of these. And the rest is free, come on! What now? What is this?
In the name of the Dukewood family, appoint Spartacus as mayor of my subordinate city.
Appoint what? Princess Lucy?
Your Grace, I take an oath to protect our people and always obey your commands.
Are you guys hearing this? I mean, It said Spartacus and I'm showing Princess Lucy here. And apparently Princess Lucy smokes kind of 2 packs of cigarettes a day. Conquering more suburban cities is a symbol of power. Let's take a look. Okay, I don't know. Review. Of different cultures and qualities offer different buffs. Conquer more suburban cities to gain more buffs. Okay, so this is basically the expansion part. Where you can attack other players or abandon cities, probably. I'm not really interested in this one, you know what I mean? Let's see what we've got, because we definitely got something in here. A growth fund. Ah! Okay, yeah. I need to buy that first in order to get those, and I'm not gonna buy them all. Why should I? So, no. Valuable event. Valuable event. Got stuck. Okay, super value weekly 7 card. What? How to earn score? Purchase it to instantly get. Select back. How about now? Which, by the way, reminds me that I probably should go inside here. I should probably get some VIP points or something. I don't know. We have some mails out of truce. Alice, you got out of at your local time. Please work on your city's defenses. Yeah, of course. We are no longer under the shield of bigger protection. Fuck off. Alright, what else? Inbox. Hi, I'm the leader of this game. Please download Discord or Google app, madman. The leader of this game? Okay, fuck you, dude. Like... If you don't come, I will fire you. What? Hit my Discord. what is this? Okay, like... Please do, because the alliance sucks anyways. I'll join another alliance afterwards. Congratulations on achieving Keep level 11. Go to share with you. No, I just want to claim this. Now, we need to go into items. Because we have some things that we need actually to use it to gain free day of Maple's decoration. I don't know what that is, but I definitely want to open this one. Attacked. Okay, the worst prize ever. This is a legendary historic general. To gain a random legendary historic general, I don't want to right now. Fire trade general token. Use it to gain a random excellent general. Not including historic general. Fuck off. General's invitation, the item of General Portrait Expedition event. Use it to redeem the General Hall Historic General token. Okay. This one. Open. I don't exactly know what this is, but I do know that I need to open them because some of them might be useful. Senior Alliance Post Package. Use 50k or blue material chest. I don't know yet what that is. I'm just opening them to have them opened. In case I'm gonna need to honestly, you know, use them. Let's get this one, small war chest. 1 hour attack, 1 hour defense, 2 march, seat teleport. Okay. How's this? Super safe resource chest. That's disappointing there. Okay, let's open this one. There we go. This is definitely something that we can use. Okay. This one as well. Three packs, load package. Okay, and the gems. We definitely need as much gems as possible for the 7 day when we'll have to like really use those. Okay, I also got some artifacts there. Growth package, did I? Yeah, okay. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. This one, I didn't reach it, right? So I need to reach upkeep level 12 to be able to open this one, right? So, but we can still, where is it? Here, we can still open these ones. Historic general fragment. None for the one that I actually have, which sucks, okay. Historic, but no, not the one that I have, which is King Arthur, maybe here. Nah, that sucks. Okay, so I didn't get anything for King Arthur, and I don't have any shards for him, so that's gonna be bad. Junior Alliance Boss Package, open this one as well, 5k food box. Why not? Does this small material chest? Okay, let's open all of these. Gonna get some things here. might be useful for, I don't know, upgrading some stuff, I guess. Okay. Artwork framework. Things. There's a bunch of these things, but honestly, I don't know what to use them for, but I'm gonna open them. As I said, if a quest asks me to do something, then obviously I'll be able to do it. I'll have the resources, and obviously this all I need to open to just have them up there. This is a 300 VIP points. Use it to gain 300 VIP points to increase your VIP level. Okay, use it. 30 minutes VIP, 60 minutes VIP, 1 day VIP. Spiritual thing. Use it to gain 1000 spiritual beast XP for any spiritual beast. Don't even know if I have them just yet. I don't think I have. I've seen anything that you can use those. I guess this is kind of it. Okay, let's go to generals now. Congratulations, you have upgraded to VIP 2. Proclaim. Claim. 30 minute speed ups. That's not bad. Okay. So we are VIP 2 right now. And you get these, right? That's fine. Okay. As I said, generals. We should be able to. Where is it? Where can I put stuff? On things. Main city. Here. Alright, so let's put some things. There we go. It should help with the monsters, right? On the map. Now, let's go on the map, obviously, and we start attacking some level 10s. We know we can do level 10s, so let's attack. Sure, why not? These are the strongest ones that I have right now. And we can finally continue with the story, guys, so let's do it. Oh no, it's actually level 12. You gotta be kidding me, okay. Get replenish all. Replenish all. You gotta be kidding me, like, I honestly saw level 11 there. Alright, let's speed it up. 17 hours. Bro, that's insane. Okay, let's use 17 of these. And you can use one of these, and the 5 minutes one, and it should be three. Yay! Okay. Oh, that's incredible! How it zooms in like that, and you don't see anything anymore. Workshop level 11. Workshop is. This crap. Okay, let's go back. Now we can actually add someone. You know what? Let me see how many farms can I add. Build. Actually, you can build a lot of them, right? Is there a limit or just putting them like crazy there? Let's put some sawmills here. Ah man, not recruit citizens, I already have them. I have a lot of farms now. Farmer Powell. Okay, sawmills build. Sawmill build. Hey, seems like there's an unlimited thing there. Good. 50 minutes in, okay. This kinda be the end of this video, I guess. No worries. We'll keep on doing another one of these because we still have things to do, I guess. Alright, we've got some things there, we got some things here. Alright. Go and do a quick assign. Ah, yes, I can do the quick assign thing. Glorious, okay. Returning, did I lose? No, we defeated and we still get some Monarch XP, not a lot, but hey, better than nothing, right? Where can I see how much stamina I still have? I don't see the stamina thing yet. Really. Is it really weird? Huh. Alright, guys, you know what? Let's end this video right here. So, we are at Adventure Stage 49. Mysterious Realm, we are at Stage 18 going 19. We were able to defeat level 10 monsters on the map, and we are currently working on advancing the keep to level 12, right? So this is where we are at right now. I'm gonna do another one of these because I still have some things to do in day 2. So thank you for watching, and we'll get on it right from the point where we left off. All right, thank you very much. See you in the next one.